Hello everybody! A lot of people are asking me what are the differences between AliExpress Pocket and Alipay. So let me explain you what is each of the services, because these two services are completely different things and actually doesn't really connect each other. So first of all, what is Alipay? Alipay is, first of all, this is the site, this is how it looks like. It's external site from AliExpress. Actually, this is a competitor of PayPal. This is completely different thing from AliExpress. This is just a payment method. So actually you can log into Alipay, connect your credit card, and then you can use it as a wallet. A lot of countries in the world already started to work with Alipay. You can just go to a supermarket and pay with it, or taxis or restaurants, or many different things, many different places. Because actually Alipay is just a wallet, it's not connected to AliExpress in any way. The only thing which connects between AliExpress and Alipay is that you can go to AliExpress and pay using Alipay. You can just use it as you use PayPal on other sites like Banggood, for example. So actually you just use Alipay instead of using your credit card directly, because using Alipay you have many different benefits, like 90 days payment protection and unauthorized transactions, and they help you with all the things. So this is about Alipay. What is AliPocket? AliPocket is the gift cards system of AliExpress. It means that if I go to AliExpress, then I go to my AliExpress, here my orders, and here my AliExpress Pocket. So this is the AliExpress Pocket. This is just the gift cards system of AliExpress. So if I go here, buy AliExpress Pocket, I can choose the gift card which I want to buy, click buy now, and then I can buy the gift card and just load it to my account. It will be loaded automatically to our account. This way we can give to our virtual assistant to use it, and that's all. So it means that actually AliPocket, it's the gift card system of AliExpress. You just load money there, up to $700 in parallel at the same time. And Alipay, it's like PayPal, it's just a payment method, it's like a wallet, and that's all. I hope that you like this video. I hope that it makes everything much more clear for you about AliExpress Pocket, about AliPocket and Alipay. See you in the next videos. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and leave a comment about any question that you have, or any video request that you want me to create about dropshipping or eBay or general things. See you in the next videos. Bye bye.